Hi there YouTube, it's Brody from Old School Games. Again, I've been away for a while whilst I've been making some maps. This is my take on the grid map from Black Ops, with as many of the original models from the original map as I could fit in. It's not quite finished yet, there's still a little bit room for some more before it breaks. Of course, there's a snowcat with a plough from Modern Warfare 2. And the satellite I've added as a little extra there from Modern Warfare 3, along with the other snowcat. That's Modern Warfare 3 also. I switched out the Black Ops winter UAZs for the Modern Warfare 3 ones, because I thought they looked better, and I've added some Modern Warfare 3 trees also because they look better, and I've put some dogs in the cats. Tried to keep this one as original as possible, of course, with the rotating data center discs, etc, etc. Try to make it realistic, or as realistic as possible. The layout's exactly the same as the original map, but with the vast majority of the buildings, as per usual, fully accessible. Rooms open that weren't originally, and added a few extra effects that weren't there. I haven't been able to import every model from the original map in, but you know, I've come as close as I can. There's a Modern Warfare 2 snowcat you just saw there, and of course with the waving trees. And Modern Warfare 3 snowmobile. That there, of course, is a building that wasn't previously opened. And the Black Ops winter forklifts. Yeah, playability is exactly the same as the original. You can jump onto there. Get through. There's another little bit of the map I've opened up there that you couldn't previously get into, and on the other side you'll see that bit when I run up, when I ever run about. Should be very soon, because I'm taking a very good jerky whilst I'm recording with my tired old hard drive. That's another area that's open. And yes, I know that's a crossbow, but we haven't got round to finishing off the mod, so I'll just do a few weapons positions round to give the crossbow a sniper zoom, with the crossbow being a modern day medium range sniper rifle, or sniper weapon rather. Still a few bits and pieces to do. But generally speaking, the content's all there, pretty much. Of course, you couldn't get through these pipes on through this ventilation system here on the original map. One thing that, the only thing really that annoyed me about this map. So, of course, there we can. A few little Easter eggs inside the map itself. Mind where I'm going in a minute. Here's a Modern Warfare 3 UAZ. little bit of work to do on one or two of the images. It's on our server. The address is at the top title bar. Shown there. In the map vote for all game types. Apart from, of course, I can see. It's one of the Easter eggs, so watch your backs. Just sing this song. It's a shame that God's memory wouldn't allow for animation on the dogs, but you can't have it. This wasn't originally opened up, but we've already been through here once. And of course the Modern Warfare 3 snowcat. And of course we're putting this here. You watch, I'm going to foul this up. I knew I would. Never been one for straight jumping, but of course you can get onto the roof of this building now also. However, you can go across the walls, but you can't get outside the map. Black Ops forklifts. Winter forklifts. I must say thanks to Detox for his tutorial and the necessary information I needed in order to make these maps as authentic as possible with the models. And the dynamic trees took some working out, but that's all sorted now. Nice little Easter egg coming up soon. If the memory allows, I will try and get the monitor screens animated as they are in the original map. But of course it's got everything the original map's got. Usage-wise, utility-wise. And a few more extras that I've thrown in. And of course advertising the Friends Clans, you've seen the adverts on the walls there. And here is something you should do at your own peril. That was made at the request of Mav. A little bit of work to do with the effects, I think I'm going to take the green out altogether. I shall see what the lads say when they see. Very, very close to the end of what you see. What you see, of course, is what you get. Hope you enjoyed playing it. Say it will support all game types. And another little something extra, of course. Which I've got to put a little bit of cover under there, I think. and maybe a new script for the door. Well, that's about it from us. You know where we are. Don't forget, give us a thumbs up. Follow us on Twitter, Old School Gamer 1. We'll see you all around the server. Good night, and God bless.